the Pet Shop Pals are happy and there's nothing more to say. We can wait until tomorrow for another.